because it's about love. And love, you know, our English language is so, it lets us down, because that one word, love, is supposed to mean all kinds of things. The love I have for my children, the love I have for music and my guitar, the love I have for you, the love I have for
Woo!
My, that's my bass player. The love I have for my bass player. You know, and when we're actually, there's like, I mean, the Eskimos have 300 words for snow, so certainly we can have more words for the word love, but until we do figure that out, it all comes under that one feeling, that one good thing that we do that is so healthy for us and others, which is to love. And then, when you get down to it, you realize that only love is real, actually.
Yes.
Yeah.